What's good, y'all, man? It is your boy, Sniper Kicks. And today's video, man, we're going to talk about LeBron's. But, guys, how did we do on the South Beaches, man? How did we do on the LeBron South Beach 8s? I took all L's on Flex, and I took all L's on Sneakers, man. Sneakers did that hour and a half draw. I don't know. Some people said they did it to, you know, get bots out the way. But, hey, all L's. But people in Snipe Gang, please comment below if you took that W on the Flex app or if you took that W on Sneakers for the LeBron 8 South Beaches. And we're going to talk about if that's a good investment in this video. And of course, guys, you already know the Space Jam movie came out last Friday. I've seen mixed reviews. Some people love it. Some people hate it. Most people that hate it are LeBron haters. But, you know, I'm going to talk about how we can, you know, capitalize with the shoes that came out, because there was three different LeBrons and a Converse that came out, and trust me, you can capitalize making money on those shoes as an investment. But guys, before we get on that, guys, you already know, on the road to 15K, we're right there. So if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button, smash that notification bell, and of course, smash that like button. So let's first start off with the LeBron 8 South Beaches. So LeBron 8 South Beaches came out. A lot of people took L's, some people took W's, and this is probably the most iconic LeBron and the most sought after LeBron, you know, A South Beaches. So, regarding this shoe with investing, right now it's a little bit too high. So this shoe right now, it just came out today, is around $450 for the big size. And with, guys, with Nike basketball shoes, you always want to go for those bigger sizes. I would say 10.5 or 11 and above to about 14. Those are the best sizes for Nike basketball shoes. As of now, the LeBron South Beaches are around $400. I would wait if you want to invest in this shoe, because this shoe is going to go down, I believe, to $400, $350 when people get their pairs in from Sneakers, people get their pairs in from wherever they got their shoes from. But this shoe, in my opinion, is a great shoe to invest in because, like I said, it's the most iconic LeBron. And I see that price is still dropping a little bit more, and hopefully it hits that $350, around that $350 range. And I would invest in it there because I see this shue over time getting above $500 for sure. It's definitely going to be over a $500 shoe. So if you can get those bigger sizes, like 10.5 and above, up to about 14, when you get to the 15s, it's more specialty. Sure, a lot of basketball players will want it, but 10.5 and above are the sizes that you need to get for the Nike basketball shoe for LeBron. So if you look at investing in this, you know, wait for the price to drop a little bit more. Try to get it around $350 or below. You know, size 13 is really that gym size, and right now it's going for $450. You know, try to get it as close to $350. But that is, you know, what I believe, you know, LeBron 8 South Beaches is a great investment if you can get it for the right price. Also, guys, like I said, you know, earlier in the video, the Space Jam movie. And the one thing I want to talk about when you're investing in shoes is, like, when there's a movie attached behind the shoe, that's going to be considered a collectible later down the line. So with this LeBron 18, they have three different versions. They have the Roadrunners, they have... I don't know all of them. I put pictures, all three of them here. I know there's one that has a little bit more resale value, and there's some that's going even below retail. And it's a no-brainer. This shoe is a great shoe to invest in. Remember, the bigger sizes are the size you need to get. It's going to be that 10.5 or above, but the gen sizes are 13 and 12. Those are the gem sizes, 12 and 13. But if you want to, man, it's almost a guaranteed to invest in those LeBrons. And even if you can get them below retail, it's crazy, man. And I want to tell you a story about the, you know, LeBron 17 Goon Squads, Monstars. I talked about it in a video last year. I invested in this shoe, man. It was going for below retail. I got the bigger sizes, 12 and 13, and I made so much more money. Like, I got them for sale. Like, I literally spent $130 on them, and I sold all of them for like $300 or $350. So LeBron's, especially when it's attached to the movie, is going to make you money. So if you want to do that right now, and it is definitely a safe investment, get those three LeBrons. Get it. The gem sizes, like I said, 12, 13, 14, 11, but 12 and 13 are really the size that I know through experience that does really well. Invest in those pieces. You will make your money. And if you want to think about long-term, like I said, those are collectible pieces, because once Space Jam, people are going to be watching the Space Jam movie for generations, for years, people are going to be watching the Space Jam movie. And when they see those shoes, man, trust me, kids are going to want those shoes. And of course, you know, LeBron is a big figure. So when they're gone, they're gone. People got to realize once these Space Jams are gone, those shoes are gone, they're gone. So in my recommendation, I say invest in those shoes. I already did an investment last year with the LeBron 17, you know, those Space Jams, and it panned out extremely well. And it will be the same for this year. And especially if you get them for below retail, man, you get them for below retail, man, that's going to be a great, you know, a great shoe to hold on to because you will make your bread. But yeah, man, just wanted to touch base with you guys on this video. I know I haven't been making videos consistently. I was out of town, but Sniper, you know, Snipe Gang, we're going back at it. Going to make some fire content and have a lot of great content for, you know, what's going on in the sneaker community. There's a crazy thing that's happened out in Vietnam. I'm making that video soon. A lot of Nike factories had to shut down and Nike's has a shortage. So that's going to be the next video, guys. A lot of great content is coming out. And guys, if you have any questions for LeBron's or anything, comment below on the video. I will get back to you. And you already know, I'm all about helping you guys making money, reselling shoes, copping shoes. You already know. Sniper Kicks out. Really appreciate you, y'all. Deuces.